is from our visit to Taiwan. There, our students and teachers told the students of Taiwan on communication skills, and they learned about daily maths. And those students and teachers, on the other hand, we taught us a few quick math techniques. We would put them into groups, mixed groups of Indian and Taiwanese students, and that made us feel really comfortable. Like we didn't feel we were out in place at all. And this picture over here.
So these techniques you've got, you've still got. This is what?
Yeah.
How to do mathematical problems quickly.
Yeah. So that was really useful.
Very helpful.
And this one, this is a picture of our correspondent and our principal signing an MOU with one of the leading private schools in Greece. This memorandum of understanding, it basically comprises of cultural exchange and using technology effectively. As our
principal, this is here?
No,
that's over in Greece as well.
Yes.
Okay. I was looking at the background, I think there was a part working.
So, as our principal mentioned, we came to know about work experience from our interaction with Belsen School in Norway. Although we couldn't have Skype interactions with them because of the time difference, we still managed to interact with them through emails. So, these students, during their vacations, they go and work elsewhere to gain experience, and we were really interested to implement this in our school as well. So our principal, she introduced this system for the higher secondary students where they would go work in other places during their vacations under the recommendation of the school. And I think this would be really helpful for the students in the future when they want to get jobs. And this one right here is our interaction with the students in France.
Mm-hmm.
And they told us about their favorite Indian author, Jhumpa Lahiri. I think you would have heard of her from famous book, The Namesake.
Mm-hmm.
So
it's made into a movie as well, I think, right?
Yeah. So they talked about that, and we also learned a lot about their culture. So,
like what?
Their food.
Right. Did you like it?
Yes. The pastries were amazing.
Yeah.
So over to my friend Tali here. She'll be
explaining. Good afternoon, sir. Next, as she said, these are the other schools. We also had some Skype sessions with our partner schools. Apart from that, we have some Skype sessions with the scientists of the Space Research Center across the globe.
Wow.
One of the scientists is Dr. Henry Krug. Once he was visiting the Hardin Simmons University in Texas, we were with Skype, we had our Skype session with him. This is very useful for us to work. It increased our interest towards space science, and it was nurtured us towards this field. They shared about their experience in space science field, and they told about the opportunities we have in this field. So our view on this field was changed by these sessions.
So he talked about asteroids, he talked about black holes.
Many things. We also asked questions and he answered. We also had some astronaut session recently through which the students had the opportunity to find asteroid through some data sets which were sent by the PS1 telescope in USA.
Oh, yes.
So it was very interesting to capture some asteroid in space by us. And next is the Avogadro School at Greece. The Skype session was something different and something interesting. One of the best Skype sessions we had in our school. In this, they gave us some indirect clues like where the school is present, northern hemisphere, southern hemisphere, island, or peninsula, continent, by which we found their location and interact with us. We used Google Maps, Atlas to find their place and location. By which our global knowledge was increased and our knowledge about the world and worldwide was increased.
Very good. How long did it take you to locate them? Very good.
Because it was pretty hard. Like, we didn't know.
We don't
where, you know what country, you don't know what hemisphere.
Yeah.
We were just able to hear the voices
and the indirect news when we got from them about their this.
Pretty good. I've got to go around the house.